To become a reliable person, I think you really need to know what your priorities are and the things that need to get done, and communicate. Communicate if you can do what you said you were going to do, and communicate if you're not going to be able to do what you said you were going to do. But that communication is part of that accountability, letting people know where you are in the process and what the obstacles are and whether you're going to be able to accomplish them or not.